Where have you been?
I got a sliver, so I was digging out the...
I was blowing up your phone.
Why? What's going on?
Because we're getting fired.
Not that late.
The whole unit's getting shut down. Let's go.
What? Are you kidding? Wait, are you kidding?
As you are all aware, this facility and the staff has been compromised. Now, most of you had nothing to do with that, but you have all been affected by it. Unfortunately, the breach was never adequately resolved to Washington's satisfaction, so we have been brought in to do so. This task force has been working for months behind the scenes and is here now to resolve this once and for all. All open cases will be brought current, assigned, and handed off to one of the task force members. You will begin this process immediately. Now don't worry, after your interviews and your polygraphs, most of you will keep your jobs, and it just probably won't be here. I realize this is a lot to process, so we're going to try and make this transition as quick and painless as possible. That's obviously going to take a few days to complete the handover, during which time I ask for your continued cooperation and patience. Thank you.
I feel like we're being punked.
How is SecNav allowing this?
I don't know why she would if she had a choice.
Please tell me you have a plan.
Actually, I do. It's called retirement.
Just keep working until I can figure out what the hell's going on.